So guys, now let's prepare pork pepper. But before that, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to receive the notifications. Now let's take a look at the ingredients. This is 1 kg pork cut into cubes. We have to wash this for a couple of times and then keep it aside. This pork has to be marinated with the masala powder. Now for the masala powder, we have to dry roast some spices. First goes in 1.5 teaspoon of jeera, 1 tablespoon of pepper, 3 to 4 cloves, 1 inch cinnamon stick, 1 sprig curry leaves. Roast these spices well and keep it aside and allow it to cool. Then transfer it to a mixer jar and make a fine powder out of it. The masala powder is ready. Now it's time to marinate the pork. Add the masala powder to the pork. Half a teaspoon turmeric powder, salt as per taste, 1 tablespoon vinegar. Now mix this well and then after marination you have to keep this aside for 20 minutes. The marination is done. Now we'll keep it aside for 20 minutes.
After 20 minutes,
pour 1 glass of water. Now boil it until the pork becomes tender. Keep it on high flame and cover the lid. As you can see, the masala is boiling and now the pork is also cooked well. We'll switch off the flame and continue the next process. Heat 1 tablespoon oil in the vessel. Add 2 split green chilies. Now add 3 cubed onions. Saute the onions until they turn translucent. Now that the onions have turned translucent, we'll add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. Stir it well. To this, add cooked pork. Mix it well and let it boil for at least 5 minutes. Cover the lid. As you can see, now the pork is ready. Now it is time to garnish it with coriander leaves. Pork pepper is ready to be served.